My ancestors depended on Mother Earth for everything, so they protected her.
But today, we're distracted.
So the elders gently remind us to listen to what Mother Earth is saying.
She needs our help
to take the poison from the water,
the pollution from the air.
Like our elders, we must protect her,
so we may all hear and see again
the beauty that is her gift.